Hey guys, it's me, Chris Marheike, and welcome back to the channel. So today I'm doing another speed build. I know, I'm doing like another speed build. this is actually... This is probably going to sit in my render for like an hour, because this build is like 20 minutes long. It's a long build. I'm not very used to it actually. It's very, very weird about how long this build actually is. And I do apologize for like some of the cuts, but I was like referring to some of my references. I had like a floor plan. I had I kind of had an idea of what the townhouse is going to look like. I will actually leave both the floor plan and the townhouse in the description below. And yeah, so this is basically it. I was kind of bitten by the build bug and said I wanted to build another house, so I built this townhouse, and it was kind of a bit of like a redemption for me because my confidence was a little bit shattered a little bit just from my last build. It seems to be that other people like it, but personally for me, I'm, you know, once again, it might just be me being my own harshest critic, but I think I could do better, and I know I can do better. So I built this where, you know, where I don't have those rules, where I have to stick to these puzzles and jigsaw them together, but instead, you know, have like a total free form and build how I want it to how I want it to look. And I'm very, very happy with the outcome. I like it a lot. I think it's absolutely adorable. Definitely one of those builds that I've definitely challenged myself a little bit with. And yeah, so anyways there, guys. I totally lost my train of thought there. Anyways, guys, if you guys like this video, don't forget to leave a thumbs up as well as a comment. And also, as well, if you have not joined our crafty squad yet, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I'll see you guys tomorrow for some more get together. Bye there, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.